Let's get this laptop delivered. The Resistance lab is supposed to be in a warehouse near here.
I can't wait to see Grace's R&D lab. Sounds like she's doing awesome work.
We're lucky a bioengineer survived. If anybody can find an instant win button, it's Grace.
I hope Grace is still alive and this doesn't turn out to be like the data center.
Alright guys, welcome back to another Earthfall video. This was one of the missions, well, chapters not included in early access. So I'm going in blind, just like you guys. But I am looking forward to it, in all honesty. I've really enjoyed the game so far. Let's check out over there real quick. Wonder what's in here. Stem shots, always good. Whoops. Shit. I'm not super confident about my loadout, but a stem shot will always come in handy. You know? So I'm not like totally too worried about it. Alright, let's go in. Well, let's check out this area first. Nothing. Is that a sapper right here? Guess not. All right, let's check out this little area.
Found a sniper rifle.
Zapper!
What the crap?
Reloading. Cover me.
Check out this area.
That must be a cache. Check it for gear.
Shit. I tried to get back to my teammate, but I wasn't fast enough. Crap. Stick with the team. Some grenades. I'm gonna check out this building if I can. Nope. Let's see if you can go around it. Ooh, an AK. Totally worth it.
Over here.
Anything else? Nah, nothing else. Oh, crap. Holy crap. That was scary, guys.
Warehouses are over there. Let's find a way in.
I see the blackout.
There we go. Headshots. Come on. crap, I missed. I think I'm gonna heal up. We'll come by medkits pretty often, so I'm not too worried about that. Actually, I think there was one in here. No? That's fine. I'm not too worried, like I said. Crap. Oh, pressure down. That's great. Ooh, the bots are doing work today. Ooh, medkit. See, boys, nothing to worry about. Nothing else there. I guess we go this way. Get out of my face.
There's a bird shotgun.
Don't want a shotgun. Nothing in that area. Nothing in there.
Looks like we can cut through here. Come on.
Nothing in there either. Man, I'm already running low on ammo. Hopefully there's another AK up there or like a combat rifle. Nope. Like, don't get me wrong, the MP5 is great, but I feel like the assault rifles are the way to go. Hey, ammo box. There it is.
Whiplash is dead.
Nah, I still got good grenade. Well, two grenades. Anything in this area? Nah. Oh, fucking hell. A beast. Can I get on top of this? Nope. Crap.
Beast, bring it down fast.
Shit. Don't tell me it's targeted on me. It's not. That's great. Beast down.
Stand tall, people.
All right.
Time to fight.
That was light work, honestly. The beast used to give me so much trouble.
Here's the sapper.
Gotta get rid of this enrager first.
Ugh, that's so gross.
Wonder if there's anything in there. Guess not. All right, I think we're good to go. Okay, guess it's this way. Maybe not. Oh, okay, I see. There's a ladder up there. Nah, I couldn't break the glass. I don't think you could open that, so I guess we're going down this way.
A Berg shotgun.
I'll stick with my AK.
Anyone want some napalm?
Huh.
Stand tall, people.
Oh, okay. Guess we're going down. Oh. No, 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 go down. Got him. I didn't see that doorway. I was kind of lost. Anything around here? Nope. Anything in here? Nah. Whoops. I'm gonna check this building out real quick. Nah, I'm good. I don't like the melee weapons in this game.
Here.
I'll take some napalm grenades. Alright, now I could go upstairs. Check that area out. Doesn't look like there's anything good up here.
A sniper rifle.
I don't want a turret. Well, more like I don't want to carry around a turret. Can't go up that way.
The bay door is marked. We need to turn the power on to get it open. Anybody hurt? Got a med kit here.
Maybe I should bring the turret down here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna bring the turret down there. There it is. I think I'm gonna put it right here. How do I open this door? Whoops. Maybe bring the auto turret with me. Alright, you know what? I believe in the bots. Come on, boys. And girl, we could do this.
Zapper!
I ain't too worried about it. It should be on the other side. Well, actually, let me turn on the printer.
Found a portable barricade.
Is there another opening? Nah, just... Oh, okay, that door.
Somebody grab that stim shot.
No. Okay, whiplash down. I wonder where the breaker box is for the printer and stuff. How do I even get to the other side?
Stand tall, people.
Wait, how did they get there? I guess they went this way, maybe?
Zephyr! No more Zephyr!
Yeah, that's the only logical way. Nothing there.
Got some grenades here. Big bang, little package.
I will take this gun with me. First, I'm gonna turn this on. Come on, get in there, get in there. All right, bet. But where's the breaker box? It's usually on the outside, right? If I'm not mistaken. What? Oh well. Fuck it. Gonna grab this real quick.
I see a whiplash.
There's a zapper.
Shit.
Stay out of the gas.
Oh no, Maya needs help. Holy crap. Shit. Out of ammo.
Hang on, reloading.
Need a gun. Need anything. I'll take a shotgun at this point. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, it's upstairs. I need a gun. Come on, game, give me a gun. Honestly, what I need to do is turn on that printer. But I couldn't find the breaker box.
This way, into the safe room. Combat rifle, here for the taking.
Hey, you must be the new guys. Welcome to the Resistance, and thanks for bringing the laptop. We moved the lab to a safer spot. Cut through the cargo yard to get here.
Crap. I'm gonna have to take the shotgun. I'm doing alright on grenades. Oh, combat rifle. Shit, that's not what I meant to do. Alright, let's close this off to the best of our abilities. Put this right here. Alright, if I open that door, I know that there will be like a horde. So maybe take out this enrager first.
There's a zapper. Stay out of the gas.
Crap. Where the hell is this enrager, man? Oh, it died on its own. That's weird. Is that a whiplash? Whiplash down. I'm gonna use that.
Ready up, it's game time.
Oh. What the fuck? Goddamn bots, man. Holy crap. Alright, I think it's time to say goodbye to the Reaper. I guess we go this way? Will this be a health pack in here somewhere? I guess not. Not that way.
Ammo box! Load up if you need it.
I'm good.
That's a chain gun.
Why not?
Firepower. Too cramped in here. Let's keep moving.
I'm gonna heal up just in case. I honestly don't know what I'm expecting, so. Or rather, what to expect. Medkit? Bet.
Arc grenades. Woofer here.
I will take some arc grenades.
This way.
I think this is the best way.
Found a sniper rifle.
Guess we go this way.
Anyone want some napalm? Let's show these things whose planet this is.
Come on. Mike, you don't move, bro. Come on, you're here. Shit. Headshots. Come on, die. Pull that guy down. Alright. That was was easy enough.
Get your ammo here.
Nothing up there, so let's just move on.
This is some facility you got here, lady. You gonna find a way to kill all these things?
We can't defeat these things until we know a lot more about them. Welcome to science in a war zone.
You gonna let me in?
Scanner data from Sanjay. Sure hope this helps.
Okay, thanks. We're going to have a lot more company real soon.
Oh, shit.
Get ready. You'll find a sweet surprise called the Valkyrie on that printer. Then head upstairs and boot up the sensors. You've got to hold out until evac comes.
And he thought, there we go. That took way too long, if you ask me. I'm gonna heal up real quick as well. Let me see if I can barricade this as much as possible.
Anybody hurt? Got a med kit here. Hold up, that's a chain gun. Who's up for some firepower?
Gonna add a propane tank to that. There's one over there already, so I'm gonna go to this one.
Now that barricade's ready to burn anything.
And I'm gonna print another Valkyrie. All right, I think we're ready to go. Maybe I'll add a propane tank to this. Maybe I should also place that turret down. Actually, I think I'm gonna need it upstairs. Yep.
Barricades up.
Maybe actually just block off the other opening since it is smaller. This one over here. I'm just gonna put it on in front of the turret. Off this. I guess I'll close off that as well. I don't know if he can be any more prepared, except maybe add a propane tank to that.
Now that barricade's ready to burn anything.
All right, let's do this.
Head to the front! Here they come!
Guard the front.
Oh, okay. Holy shit. I don't want to overheat it, so I'm just going to tap it from now on.
Pressure is dead.
Shit. Shit. Uh-oh. Get up, get up, get up.
Guard the left.
Come on, come on, come on. Shit. Let's pick up this turret real quick. Are you serious? Oh man, this Valkyrie is just OP as shit. I love it. Oh, and it doesn't do you damage either.
There's a zapper.
Oh shit. Let's go. Oh my god. Hopefully that killed the Thrasher. I don't want to waste all of my Valkyrie shots. Crap, I'm running low. I believe there was an ammo crate downstairs, if I'm not mistaken.
Watch the front. They're heading their neck. Guard the front.
I guess I'll just have to pick this one up, print another one. Crap. This is not ideal. I don't think it should be a problem, in all honesty. I hope this is the right way. Gonna have the Valkyrie out. Oh, yes it is. Let's go. Let's go, man. That was one hell of a mission. Well, chapter. Whatever. That was great, man. The Valkyrie is fucking awesome. I love that shit. And thanks for watching, guys.